Hi everyone, thank you for joining us for the third annual Sierra Nevada Yarn Crawl. I'm Aubrey, owner of Knits and Knots Tahoe. If you have never been to Knits and Knots before, we share a space with Wildwood Makers Market. And we are a local boutique with lots of handmade items, art supplies, gifts, greeting cards, all of that good stuff. If you are joining us in person for the yarn crawl, you will be walking through Wildwood to head on back to the yarn shop. We will walk you through and show you some of the items we have in the shop. We have lots of local dyed yarn and lots of different trunk shows throughout the year. We have 5 different indie dyers that are from the Lake Tahoe area. We carry everything from acrylic to alpaca. I will show you some of our best-selling yarn. This over here is our Uptown worsted acrylic yarn. It is a great acrylic. It's washable, it's super soft. We also have, like I said, lots of local yarn. We have fingering weight, DK weight. We have super washable, non-super wash. As you can see on this table here, we have a trunk show going on. We will be doing an Archaic Fibers trunk show for the yarn crawl. So right now we have a totally rad trunk show going on. She has so many pretty yarns. I love this one. You can follow us on Knits and Knots Tahoe on Instagram, or our website is www.knitsandknotstahoe.com. We will be selling kits and yarn and all kinds of goodies on our website during the crawl. Stay tuned on our Instagram posts and stories for more updates, and thank you for joining us this year.